On this day in history, December 14, 1986, the Rutan Model 76 Voyager was the first aircraft to fly around the world without stopping or refueling. It was piloted by retired Air Force pilot Dick Rutan and Jeana Yeager, an American aviator. The flight took off from Edwards Air Force Base in the Mojave Desert and ended its flight 9 days, 3 minutes, and 44 seconds later on December 23rd, setting a flight endurance record. The aircraft flew for a total of 24,986 miles.